just on the way to get my 600 mile service done. Oh god, I've done a 619 miles, so definitely made it. Just yeah, just gonna go take it there. We've had a snow here the last couple of days in the UK, so I was hoping it weren't gonna keep snowing, it weren't gonna settle at least. It's supposed to be a bit shit later on, but hopefully it'll be alright. I think I'll get back before then anyway then. Bike a good clean tomorrow, get rid of all this salt and shit. Yes, I'm interested to see how much it's going to cost me, this 600 mile service. I thought I had it free, but apparently I haven't. I've got 20% off it, so it's better than paying 100%, I suppose. Fucking nose is blocked. Cheers, bro.
What is it?
MT07 Yamaha.
Huh?
Some mad bloke on a bike asking me, telling me I had a nice bike, asking me what it was. I was a bit, trying to think, fucking trying to cross the yard and then talk to that cunt as well. Fuck me. I mean, yeah, thanks for saying I got a nice bike and that, but I'm trying to drive it, I can't see fuck all again. I should have brought out my bloody smoke visor. It's pissing me off, man. Put this fucking thing there to it, doesn't it? Which I don't think it will. How does it fuck? Oh, yeah. It's a waste of time, that is, I tell you. I still don't know what he actually said at the end. I told him it was an MT-07, and he said something. I just said, yeah, I don't know what the fuck he was on about. Probably asking if he can go first or something, I would have thought, but had to do that then. It's only fucking filtering. Oh yeah. Oh, so I've got 380 miles to go till I get 1,000 miles, then I can literally open it up and ride it normally. Have loads of fun on it as it is though. It's fucking great, man. Oh yeah. Which one knows are just clear? It's really annoying me though. Going through these little tunnel bits so we can hear this fucker. Thank you. Stupid fucking woman won't even let me go in for a look. Stupid fucking woman. Loads of fun on it, like it says, man. Got that part of the mountains, or whatever they are, look, hills look alright. Look over there, you can see all the fucking rain and that hanging off of them. I hope that's going the other way, I tell you.